first big boat we saw today was at Marine City, heading south. Then the next one was northbound toward Lake Huron at St. Clair. Here's that slow boat from China we've all heard about. He's making his way upstream. He'll go under the Blue Water Bridge into Lake Huron.
To Port Huron, to wait.
Big boy. What is that?
Huh?
Kaylin, what is that?
Big kip.
Huh? Tell me in my camera, what is that?
Kip.
A big kip? Right. We had a great time today with Kaylin and Oliver going up and down the river from Algonac to Port Huron and back. And Kaylin and I had a great time editing this on my phone. Bye for now.